Tracking using frequency table is a convenient way to track all major components in the spectrogram. To do so, a frequency list table must first be generated. First, switch to match in 3D window. Drag on 3D window to extract a PSD. Then click match all peak button. A frequency list table will pop up showing all major PSD peaks that have a match. Next, return to tracking in 3D window. And click any component in frequency table to track.